This is it, Dark Knight. We're done. Well, you're done for, at least. I must admit that I'm feeling quite charitable at the moment of my triumph. So I will give you a choice. Rather than carry on towards your humiliation and death, I will simply let you drive away in return for a signed statement testifying towards my superior intelligence and conceding that I have utterly checkmated you. Oh, the cat will remain a hostage, of course. A symbol of your failure. Going to attempt it. Very well. But this is my finest work, Detective. My masterpiece, my Enigma Resistance. So, let us take that inexplicably life-sized children's toy for its final drive. This is it, Dark Knight. Your Teutoburg, your Bay of Pigs, your ultimate defeat. That's it, Detective. Drive faster. Drive headlong into defeat. Behold your doom.
What?
Impossible!
Impossible!
That cannot be!
You should have fallen to your death.
I calculated the curvature precisely! I've got the equations right here!
I don't understand.
How are you still alive?
Oh, of course. You got lucky, didn't you?
It was luck! Luck! The kindly lifeguard of the idiot. I can hardly factor luck into my equations now, can I? I'm not a homeopath.
Farewell, Dark Knight.
No! No, 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 no! This isn't right. This isn't possible. This isn't happening! Riddler, and you shall not defeat me!
Since you cannot even be counted on to kill yourself, I will do it for you. I'm controlling the mechanisms now.
Controlling mechanisms.
Make a mistake. Of course you will. I know you will.
Times more precious than yours.
You did it.
You did it.
The key.
Now you collect the key. Those are the rules, and I have to follow the rules, don't I? I set them after all.
Okay, almost there.
Think he's smart enough, Cat? Do you feel lucky, Catwoman?
You shouldn't.
Shouldn't.
Because it's a form of superstition.
Superstition.
And here we go. That's it. No more.
Congratulations, Catwoman. You are now free. Free to take my final exam.
Eddie, I didn't know you'd started cheating. I'm disappointed.
I dissemble. I artfully obfuscate.
But try to not. Cheat!
As you and Batman will discover when you attempt my final riddle room. Photographic memory, detective, because I do. I can summon your sneering features at will. That is when they don't burst unbidden into my brain. I have perfect recall, too. I can remember every time you've hurt me. Sometimes I wake up, Dark Knight, to the feel of your hands around my neck, your carbon fiber-coated fists smashing into my solar plexus. How dare you brutalize me? Me! Your intellectual superior, your better, me, Edward Nygma, the Riddler, and the world's greatest everything. You're a thug, detective, a bullying emblem of the arrogant notion that might makes right. Come back to the orphanage, where I will end you and the unjust things you stand for.
Now's my chance to free Selina from the orphanage. This sick game has gone on long enough.
Hank's patrol in the city. It's creepy.
It doesn't take much to tame a cat. Make them wear this, and then call the bat.
How have you been?
Perfect. Eddie hasn't said a word since you left that last course. Do you ever rub people the right way?
They never ask nicely.
So how's Robin?
Robin's fine.
Is he allowed out unchaperoned yet? Or does Daddy still keep a close eye?
He's more than capable.
I bet he is. This one's more of a fully grown wonder, if you know what I mean.
I don't.
Not yet, Batman. You're lacking something. And I don't just mean basic intelligence.
Come on, you. Lighten up. We're almost done here. What's it like out there?
It's bad.
You could just leave, you know. You can't play hero forever.
I can try.
You can. But there's only one place your little martyr fantasy is headed.
Identity confirmed.
Alfred, pull up the footage from the Batwing's onboard scanner.
Certainly, sir. As you can see, the Batwing has completed an orbital sweep of Founders Island, but there's still no sign of the cloudburst. I will, of course, let you know when the situation changes, but one moment, sir. I'm receiving an emergency broadcast from the movie studios.
Batman, I hope you can hear this. The movie studios are under attack. Robin is in trouble.
Listen to me very carefully. You need to lock down that room. We can't let the infected get out.
Of course. Tell me what.
Henry!
That's enough from you! Well, look who's too late to save the day. How's it going, Batbrain? It's been a while.
Harley Quinn.
So you do remember me. That's weird. Because you killed the only thing I ever loved. And now I find you've been keeping a whole new generation of Jokers to yourself. I know. Awkward.
Don't do it. They're not stable.
Oh, they're not stable? Maybe you want to take a look in the mirror sometime.
Alfred, I need to get to the movie studios.
Please be quick, sir. Miss Quinn is clearly volatile. Robin may be in serious danger.
I told you we should have butchered that bunch of second-rate tribute acts.
They'd better not kill Robin, Bats. I had the idea first.
I could put in a good word.
All you gotta do is ask.
Forget it. Screw you guys.
Open.
Voice print failure. Access denied.
Nice try, Bat Freak!
Harley's changed the voice code access. I can adapt the modulator I picked up from the Arkham Knight's driver to synthesize her voice. Now I can use the voice synthesizer to mimic Harley's voice and open the door.
Open!
Something must have happened. Maybe the radio's busted.
If I find out they're slacking off, I'm gonna have Big Al tear the beauty list off one by one!
This ain't good.
What the hell?
Someone took them all out.
Ugh, it was that stinking bat-faced loser! Get that chopper down here now! I want more men on the roof and sentry guns covering the entrance!
I need to secure the rooftop. I can use the voice synthesizer to manipulate Harley's men.
Oh, poor Harley. Wasting time on those not pale enough imitations when I'm right here in you. What's confusing me is how the hell she found your top secret bat base, Batface. She couldn't find her own reflection in a mirror when I was alive. It's like something was holding her back.
Tonight, I can just tell.
Check that weapons crate.
Got it.
Follow my orders while he's busy.
Come on.
supposed to fight him if we don't even see him?
He ain't getting up. Keep moving. He's out cold. Keep looking for the freak.
Thugs won't follow any more orders.
Is everybody okay? I got nothing here.
Oh God! Just because a gun don't fire, don't mean I can't beat you to death with it.
That's the thugs dealt with. Time to go after Harley.
Full of psychotic killers? You've never felt so at home, have you?
Oh, come on. You think you're different because you've never killed anyone? Newsflash!
You killed me. I was there, remember?
You destroyed my cure right in front of me. Watch me choke on my last laugh. And then, after killing me, you said you would have shared. You couldn't admit I'd won, could you? Not even as a parting gift. But now I'm on the inside. Ooh. We both know the truth. Yet you've killed before. And tonight, I'll make you do it again.
Still awake.
Get off me! You think I'm scared of you, Robin?
The infected. Where are they?
They're not infected. They're Joker. Harley's got them, and they ain't leaving this place until you're a corpse.
How did she find us? How did she get in?
I'd let him know if I were you. He's not always in such a good mood.
How should I know? I guess he's smarter than you think.
Not likely. Let's check the Batcomputer.
Good idea.
I'm locking the whole building down. No one leaves until we account for the infected.
She just walked in. No alarm, no warning. Something's wrong with the voice recognition.
Maybe. There's no trace of a hack. If they're still here, then the facial recognition software will find them. Got them. Albert King's in the Wild West set. Looks like he's gearing up for a comeback bout. They took Christina Bell to the Haunted House set. Harley's left armed guards to protect her. Charisma's on the soundstage. I can't tell what he's got planned.
All right, we know where they are. Now all we need to do is get them back. Should be easy, right?
Henry, what happened?
I don't know. I think something hit me on the back of the head. They were crazy. You need to find them. Help them.
Do you think she'll recognize me in this blank death mask you call a face? I mean, it does do expressions, right?
Henry, lock down this door. Only let Robin or myself back through.
How's it going, Bat Brain? Nice place you got here. I think my Joker would have liked it. you. Let me tell you, it's been emotional. Of course, now I have three new Jokers. Each one perfect in their own right.
I ain't going anywhere near Belle. She's nuts.
She jumped on Hudson, scratched out one of his eyes, right in front of everyone.
What did Harley do?
Nothing. I tell you, anyone so much as looks at Belle funny, Quinn goes ape.
Ah, this is way too messed up for me.
I'm just waiting for her hair to turn green.
All she talks about is the friggin' bat. It's twisted.
Everything about the Joker was always twisted. Guy's dead and he's still freaking us out.
Robin, you wait here while I get behind him. We'll take him down faster if we work together.
When do I join in?
You'll know when you see it. That won't work. I need to get behind him and work with Robin to take him out.
What, did I scare you two away?
Sure took your time back there.
I was testing your self-control.
Did I pass?
You need practice. Come on.
Come on, lady. We need to get you someplace safe.
Are you kidding me? I'm getting front row seats!
Anything happens to her, Harley'll kill you.
Yeah, he's right. And if Batman sees how you've treated me, he's gonna knock out you. And you. Well, maybe not you. Definitely you. And you. Oops. Well, that evens things up a little. Anyway, when he's done with you chumps, me and Bats will have this place all to ourselves. So get out there and make him show you how much he wants me.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Jeez, she didn't need to kill him.
This is the worst part. But
wait. Are you dumbasses done yet?
She's all locked up, safe and sound.
That girl is very important to me, so I'm not gonna take any chances. Remember who's in charge in here. When I give you an order, you do it!
Of course.
Up high. Now, I say when you strike.
Got it.
You see that? She just shot Don. Like it don't even matter. Like it was funny.
Joker shot us all the time.
Yeah, I guess he did. Think I got used to people not getting shot for no reason anymore.
Yeah, it was kind of nice, wasn't it?
And I already bought Don's birthday present. Oh well, guess I'm keeping it.
Arkham Knight.
Batman? Batman, is that you? These idiots want to break us apart. I tried to explain all the painful things you're gonna do to them, but, well, I think they're masochists. Enjoy! Now, boys, just because Batsy's gonna beat you into a sort of vaguely sentient paste doesn't mean you shouldn't put up a fight. I want him all bloodstained when he rescues me. Your blood, I mean. It'll look great on the suit!
Fancy militia with their fancy guns. We're the real muscle in this town.
You know, maybe
we check that weapons crate!
Versions of that clown.
Take him now.
Ho-ho! He's got one already!
Eliminated in the very first episode of Batman Rescues Christina. You won't be...
Batman strikes. I need to have his back. Time to find a high vantage point.
Look, Bat, buddy, if I was running the show, the thugs would be so much better. Dumber, slower, twice as terrified, four times as breakable.
You know that, right? Tell me you do.
Whose side is she on?
We can't help him. He's out cold. Keep a lookout.
He's open.
Is that Robin? Is Robin here? Boy. Kill that interfering little gooseberry third-wheel brat! Robin, Robin! He doesn't love you. Leave us be or I'll cut off your limbs. Until you actually fit in a birdcage!
She's worse than a joke.
He's got another! You boys need a new boss! A better boss. A maniacal, terrifying boss with hands-on, not afraid to torture people management style. Too bad I'm Team Bat, eh?
Look, this Harley chick, she broke in here. She's got potential, but she's a lackey at heart. I can tell. I bet she'd just flourish with someone telling her who to kidnap, who to torture, and when to shut up!
That's more like it.
Whatever you say, boss.
That?
No, no. Sounded like it came from over there.
What are you standing around for? Get in there and help those idiots out.
You heard Harley. Find Batman and kill him.
Not a problem. You hear that, Bat Freak? We're coming to get you.
I thought this guy was supposed to be tough.
He had it coming. Always bragging about how he could take down the Bat.
Yeah, about time someone knocked him down to size.
Forget it. This guy's out cold. Let's move on.
Talk to me, guys. Y'all okay?
If looking like bat food is okay...
Check that wall opening!
You got it.
somebody in there.
Whoa!
I need to find a vantage point up high. Then I can cover Robin when he strikes.
Never get it. This guy's out cold. Let's move on.
Show yourself!
What are you doing? He'll know where we are.
Good. Sick of playing around.
Get Miss Bell.
One to be rescued, and most of you are headed to intensive care. But aside from that, perfect! Top marks anyone who manages to get away.
All mine! Home wrecking, little birdie brat!
I think she clawed half my face off. Be honest. How's it look?
Like you're too slow.
I'll take her back to the cells.
Henry, Robin's heading your way. Let him in when he gets there.
Of course. I take it this means you've stopped one of those monsters.
Yes, but I'm not done yet.
This Robin seems like a real improvement on that last one, Bats. Remember Jason Todd? Oh, what a whiner! Always complaining. We're both better off without that loser.
So what do we have here? Poor-
poor little Batman all alone.
You want to end this? You come see me. Ignore this freak. Just you and me, baby.
Ugh. Boring. Like he's interested in a fight. Don't you know this guy? He craves something more. Something intelligent. Something creative. Something fun.
I'll show him fun. Two fists of fun. And then I'm coming to see you, Charisma. I'm gonna smack you so hard, you're gonna be singing out the back of your head.
Hey, tough guy! Well, first, you'll have to find me. And second, well, let's be honest, old-timer, you're a little past your sell-by date.
Who do you think you're talking to, boy? You better watch your mouth.
Whatever. Choice is yours, Bats. Come find us and see who wins. My money's on me.
I need to pick a target before giving an order.
Man, stuck on my own. Again.
I'd like to see anyone else down here holding this damn thing.
Man, stuck on my own. Again. I could do with a cold one right about now.
That wall don't look right. Go take a look.
No problem.
Someone there?
Jason, I thought you were dead.
Batman? Is that you?
Batman's not coming to save you, Jason.
He'll come.
It's been 6 months now, Jason. I think it's time to face facts.
Screw you.
That's the spirit. You're a real chip off the old bat block. Not that it'll do you any good.
Why won't you just kill me?
What? Oh, no, 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 no. I'm not going to kill you. Not yet, anyway. You're my sidekick now. Imagine it. You and me, out on the streets, starting fights, picking on the weak. A regular dynamic duo! Just like Bats and that new kid of his.
No, he wouldn't.
You think? So, this isn't Batman, then? Weird. The pointy ears are usually a dead giveaway. I didn't want to show you that photo. Really, I didn't. But, well, it was the only way for you to get closure. Now, I know it hurts, but sometimes you gotta be cruel to be kind.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Let's get the next one.
Sorry, Bats, but I was planning a duet for us. Can Bird Boy wait out there and listen to us make sweet music together.
You might want to try the keypad.
This lock is mechanical with no digital components. I won't be able to use the remote hacking device. Henry, I need your help.
Of course. Anything.
I need you to send me the CCTV footage from the camera in Stage C. You can use the computer in that room to do it.
Okay, I'll try. Computers really aren't my specialty.
You can isolate the data using the panel on the right. Slide your finger along the dial until...
Like this? Oh, this technology is very interesting. Okay, I can see the camera.
Now highlight the track for the last 10 minutes.
Done.
So I see. Thanks, Henry. Charisma's wearing a bomb vest. There are 5 other bombs around the room.
Got it.
Nice of you to join me, Bats.
Don't keep me waiting, Bat. Don't be shy. There's room up here on stage for 2. No, really, I insist. As you can see, the crowd is so excited it may just explode!
Nobody serenades you but me, Bats. Take it away, boys! Take me on home to the asylum. Never alone in the asylum. Anarchy rules. Take me on home to the asylum. Never alone in the asylum. Anarchy ruled. It was wild, but through it all you never smiled. Joke's on you. I'm in your head, so look who's laughing now. Remember in Arkham City, I killed your girl. So pretty. That was the night you let me die. But when I looked you in the eye, that's when I knew we'd be together. Look who's laughing now. I'm stuck in your head and I'm laughing. I fill you with dread and I can't stop laughing. Your parents are dead and I can't stop laughing. What else can I do? Now I'm part of you. I am the clown, Prince of Crime. And we've had a hell of a time. You're part of me, I'm part of you. And now there's nothing left to do. I just can't wait till I'm in control. Who'll be laughing then? I
drove you round the bend and I'm laughing. I'm with you till the end and I can't stop laughing. I killed all your friends and I can't stop laughing. Oh, yeah. I think I can taste your fear. Now that my time is near. I'm in your blood, I'm so alive. I only wish you'd let me drive. It won't be long till I make you kill. Who'll be laughing then? Barbara's dead and I'm laughing. Ah! Jason Todd's dead and I can't...
That's all the bombs disarmed. Time to take down Charisma.
Nothing. What else can I do? Now I'm part of you. I drove you around the bend and I'm laughing. I'm with you till the end, I can't stop laughing! I killed all your friends, and I can't stop laughing! I'm cock-a-doodle-doo! All because of you! I'm stuck in your head, and I'm laughing! Ah, I fill you with dread, and I can't stop laughing! Your parents are dead, and...
No encore?
And he's a professional singer? Even Alfred sings better than this guy.
Good work, Robin.
No problem. Call it my contribution to music. Let's get Golden Tonsils here back to the cells.
Do-do-do-do, catchy number, right, Bats? You know, I had the singing voice of a soprano once. I mean, I had a vocal cord.
I'll take Charisma back to his cell.
Alfred, we're almost done here, and we need to make up for lost time. Prepare another upgrade for the car.
Absolutely, sir. Would you please make your choice? The weapons generator Mark IV powers your secondary armament to maximum capacity. Were you fighting anything less than an army, I'd say we were approaching the realms of overkill, sir. Excellent, sir. With this in the Batmobile, the malicious tanks are destined for the scrap heap.
Well, look who shot the mouth off too soon. I guess it's just you and me now, Bats. Mano y mano. A real fight. Something to tell the kids about. Of course, you could just turn and run like a little chicken. You face the rest. Now, fight the best!
Before activating an order, I need to pick a target.
Fake jokers. I take orders from Harley and nobody else. Batman's out there and I ain't opening this gate unless Harley says so.
You think Batman's gonna come this way?
Harley says he'll be trying to find all those people she let free.
Well, he can try, but he's not getting past this gate. Harley said lock it, and until I hear different, it stays locked.
Did you see that guy? The boxer?
Al Kane, the Gotham Goliath. My dad used to take me to see him fight. He was the man back in the day.
I remember. What happened to him?
He got old, weak. I was there when he lost their last fight. Brought some guy in from Russia. Beat the crap out of him. He retired soon after.
So how come he's here? And what's with the white makeup?
No freaking idea.
I can't use the voice synthesizer when they can see me. Even Harley's men aren't that stupid.
If only you could convince one of these chumps to open up the gate for you. I'd do it myself, but you know, you killed me. What do we have here, then? Wakey, wakey. What's wrong? You think I'm going to hurt you? Why? I'm not the bad one here. Oh, no, 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 no. It's Batman. He's abandoned you. Thrown you away like an unwanted puppy. Can I have him, Daddy? Oh, please, 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 please. I'll take real good care of him. Anything to make you happy, Princess. Just make sure people know he's yours. We don't want him to end up back here, do we? No, we don't, Daddy. I want to keep him forever.
No, no, please, please, no, no!
Everything okay? You look spooked.
I'm fine, Jason. Tim.
You haven't done that for a while. There's one left. Come on.
Century. You ready to get schooled, Bats? What do you want to start? How about getting your asses kicked 101? Nothing to say? Strong silence type, huh? Well, let's see if I can change that. I'm gonna make you both beg for mercy and cry out in pain. It's showtime, Batman.